New information tonight on yesterday's Texas mall shooting. Law enforcement officials have now identified the now dead suspect who killed 8 people and wounded 7 more. Police say he is 33-year-old Mauricio Garcia. Investigators say he was heavily armed with an AR-15 style rifle, a handgun, and multiple rounds of ammunition. New information tonight on yesterday's Texas mall shooting. Law enforcement officials have now identified the now dead suspect who killed 8 people and wounded 7 more. Police say he is 33-year-old Mauricio Garcia.
Investigators say he was heavily armed with an AR-15 style rifle, a handgun, and multiple rounds of ammunition.
8 people were killed before a police officer who was responding to a different call shot and killed the suspect.
I never imagined in 100 years I would be thrust into the position of being the first responder on the site to take care of people.
It was scary. I mean, anybody would be scared when they hear gunshots and they just don't know what's going on.
Police have still not identified the victims from the shooting at the outlet mall north of Dallas yesterday afternoon, but we know they ranged in age from 5 to 61 years old. A makeshift memorial has been set up at a local church tonight that held a vigil.
Blah, 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 blah.